Hi friends, today we are going to draw a train using alphabet letter V, J and oval shape. Step number 1. Write alphabet V sleeping style in a length way. Step number 2, as shown in the picture, write one more V in the interior. Step number 3, in the inner V, draw oval shape as shown. Step number 4, draw one more semicircle near the oval as shown. Step number 5, leave some space and draw C letter as shown in the picture. Step number 6, inside the oval, draw one more small oval. Step number 7, inner circumference of oval, draw small holes. Step number 8, following that, write the letter J upside down as shown in the picture. Step number 9, inside the V, 4 vertical lines, draw as shown in the picture. Leaving some space, 1, leaving some space, 2, leaving some space, 3, leaving some space, 4. Now you can do some designing work. After, please rub the unwanted lines. Then, now you can draw some spare parts. Thank you. Now we are getting a beautiful train. After completing, color the train as per your imagination. Thank you very much.